Developing tonight, a dine-in movie theater set to hit the Springs next fall. Inside the theater's 12 state-of-the-art auditoriums, guests can order food and drinks right from your seats.
Wow.
And the new business bringing with it a lot of jobs.
We're going to be looking at about 150 full and part-time jobs. The business itself, probably $14 million a year.
Roadhouse Cinemas will open next fall. It's at the old Kmart near Nevada and Fillmore.